we doing this evening?
Good. Good. Everything's great, officer. I'm on parole.
Any trouble here?
No.
No trouble at all. My brother-in-law is doing a documentary up in the building up there, and I'm just, this is my job, to watch this. No trouble, not breaking the law.
You're in a 24-hour tow zone. You gotta move this vehicle. Tow truck's behind me.
Oh, all right. Thank you for your service.
Just gotta get the keys.
Dylan!
Ed, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry. I really need the car keys.
I told you never to interrupt me when I'm working.
Yeah, sorry about that, man. It's just I need the keys. We're gonna get towed.
Wait. Why are they towing the car? What the fuck did you do?
I didn't do anything.
That was your one responsibility, Ned. Your one responsibility!
Hey, Tatiana, sorry.
Ned, interviewing is an art form. When you ask someone to be vulnerable or naked, you have to be naked too to make them feel comfortable. That make sense?
Yeah, I guess.
Great.